finish that. What are you doing?
Taking my meds.
I don't know why you're going to bother doing that. You're not going to follow any of the post-op instructions.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not going to pull over and take a nap right now.
Yeah, you know, 5-0 task force. Force being the operative word, right? It means that we have the manpower to take care of certain situations if you got to sit on the sidelines.
Buddy, you want to sit this one out?
That's...
It's okay. You know that, right? It's not a problem.
I'm not the person who almost died, okay? That was you, and you heard what the doctor said. You are still in the evaluation period. That's 2 to 3 months, mm-hmm. okay? You're not supposed to even be driving a car. You're not supposed to operate any machinery.
No, it's a suggestion. They make suggestions.
Oh, yeah. Let me tell you something. If your body rejects my liver because you're not taking this seriously, I'm going to be very upset.
You're going to be very upset if it takes it or not.
6 hours. 6 hours. 6 hours I laid on an operating table while a team of doctors picked at my insides and took out a vital organ to give to you. Be grateful. Don't be ungrateful. Here we go. What does that mean? Here we go.
This is donor's remorse.
Donor's remorse.
It's classic donor's remorse.
What are you talking about? I'm just saying, show some respect. Have some genuine respect for my liver. Okay, and follow the rules, that's all. Yeah.
Let me tell you something, all right? Possession is 9/10 of the law, okay, buddy? And now since your liver is in my body, you got no say in how I treat it. How about that?
That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard in my entire life, okay? I don't think that goes for organ donations, okay? I don't think it applies. But if it does, I think that we should change the law. In the meantime, I'd like my liver back, please. What are you doing?
We're switching places. Let's go.
Can you let me drive?
No, I'm gonna shut you up is what I'm gonna do. Let's go.
I can't drive.
What?
I just said I can't drive.
Can't drive?
Nope.
All these years, you're on to me about driving and now you say no.
You know, doctor said I can't drive for about a week.
Okay, well, I guess we're just back burning this case until then.
It's obviously not an option.
Very good. What do you suggest we do?
This thing handles great.
Hey, how's the girl?
Locked in a room for 5 days. How do you think she is? Listen, you should go to the hospital and get that looked at properly, okay?
I'm fine.
You're fine? That's good. I'm gonna put that on your tombstone. He said he was fine. He was wrong. What's the matter with you?
Do me a favor, give us a sec.
What's the matter with you?
I love you.
I love you too.
Okay, then give me a break. Would you
want
give
a break?
Me a break? Yeah.
All right, I'll step aside. Watch where you get yourself killed. Is that what you want?
I'm trying to get myself killed.
No?
No.
Are you sure? Because it's a relief. Because it seems like for the last 5-6 years, that's been the goal.
Again, I think you're being a little over dramatic.
Okay. You know what? Forget about it. Good luck.
Hey,
good
hey,
luck.
Wait.
Wait for what?
Hey.
What do you want? What?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
All right, building secure. We're going in.
All right, where's my vest?
Where's your vest? Where are you going?
Where am I going? I'm going across the street for cappuccino. Where am I going? What do you think?
What about the talk we just had?
It was a very nice talk. I meant everything I said. I didn't say I was going to stand down.
You're an idiot. I'm done.
Wait a second before you strap up. Listen, we got more than enough guys in here.
These guys are
right.
You
know what? Save your breath, because he's determined to have my noble sacrifice be in vain. Don't give me that look. That's good. You know what? If you need anybody else's organs, talk to Chin, because I'm done.
Well, I don't know about you guys, but I could sure use a beer. Huh?
We're in?
Definitely.
Yeah, I'm in too. How about you two?
Oh, you can't drink.
Yeah, doctor's orders, couple months, can't drink.
Yeah, makes sense. You each only have half a liver.
How about we get to some wings from Side Street?
That sounds good.
So, well, you guys have at it. I'm gonna head home. Yeah, I've broken pretty much every post-op rule there is to break. I think I'm gonna go rest up a little bit, you know? Might even take a couple days off. What?
They love again.
You too.